confession to make.
I'm Guy Carrington. I'm a TV producer, mainly working in live events and live TV. When I was deciding what I was going to do at university, when did a media degree that actually gave me nothing in terms of being in TV. It taught me nothing. But then I got into work experience, and I did some work experience on a show called The Priory, which was like a Channel 4 tea time show with Jamie Theakes and Zoe Ball, which is like had a guest, it had loads of interview guests, it had a music performance, and I think at that point, working on those shows, I actually thought it was like the coolest place in the world. I mean, all I was doing was making cups of tea for Zoe Ball and like getting Mel B a sandwich or something like that, but to me, that was the greatest thing that's ever happened to me. And I think it was at that point that I thought, this is what I want to do. Now, kind of as a producer, it's kind of like putting together a jigsaw puzzle. So over the course of the kind of 8 or 9 weeks that I work on a show, you're kind of collecting all those pieces to eventually kind of put that jigsaw together. So it might be booking the artists, it might be speaking to the director about how they want to shoot stuff, and it is kind of about taking loads and loads of different voices, I suppose, and then kind of interpreting that into the running order and ultimately the show. The most rock and roll moment of my career so far is very easy. Spending the day in the Foo Fighters studio interviewing all of the band. I mean, if I work until the day I die, there probably won't be a better moment in my life. The thing that excites me most about music is live music, and I think kind of that moment. And I suppose part of the good thing, or the good things about music TV, are capturing that, the essence of that live performance. And I think kind of, you know, good music TV when it kind of feels like you're watching that live gig.